Another one of my favorite songs on the CD. And this was almost the title track of the CD. We were going back and forth between a couple different ideas. And you know, when I do records, everyone says kind of, how do you do your concept? And how'd you come up with Speechless? And you know, I'm kind of one of those guys that I like a concept for a CD, but I think the music always comes first. Kind of I kind of subscribe to the Field of Dreams concept, you know, build it and they will come. And so I kind of do the music from the ground up, create the music for the CD, and that's all kind of coming from a place in my life where I'm at today and the things I'm going through. And so it was between Magnetic and Speechless. In the end, Speechless better categorized kind of the vibe of the CD and what I'm doing, but this song ended up being the first single. And I've been very, very blessed. Already top 10 on the Billboard charts. Woo! Woo! Place of Magnet.
Yeah.